Happy Thanksgiving, everyone! Happy Thanksgiving! Oh, I hope you all are having a really great Thanksgiving. And I know I am. I can't wait for like later today. I'm gonna be fat. Watch. I'm gonna be skinny. I'm gonna turn from skinny to fat in like 2 seconds. Oh, I hope everyone's doing well today. It's, as you know, Thanksgiving for all everybody in America. Thanksgiving. Everyone. I don't know if they celebrate Thanksgiving. Scanning. Everyone else.
Subject identified.
Oh, stop. Leave in the comment section if you celebrate Thanksgiving. Leave in the comment section, what's your favorite food for Thanksgiving? For me, what's your favorite food for Thanksgiving? For me, it's something called spinach artichoke dip. That is my absolute favorite. Oh, I could eat that for days. I could eat that shit for days. So the last part, we infiltrate the institute and find out that the holy crap, the dude who's running the institute, or the leader of it all, is actually our son. 60 years in the future. I know, right? Freaking like, mind blown. So now, don't tell him this. I secretly join in order to be the man on the inside to find out what they're really up to and see if they're all up snot so I can take them down easier. Okay, now what we have to do, we have to go around and meet everybody thingy.
Authorized
so,
personnel
sis, retention? So
Dr. Right, Ayo thinks he can hide in
greetings,
the
ma'am.
Greetings to you, sis thingy. Hold up, I feel sneeze. I feel Thanksgiving sneeze. Hold up.
Seriously,
oh wait, no, sneeze gone. Sneeze is gone.
Knock some heads together.
Glad you made it.
Excuse me.
They're dragging their feet on the targeting package upgrades I asked
for.
Maybe I should take some courses with me. Yeah, send a message.
Oh, what the?
Please don't. There's enough friction as it is between us and pretty much all the other departments.
You going soft?
Smell like you've been above ground.
My methods get results.
What's that supposed to mean?
Will this time as well.
Hold up, what the fuck is that supposed to mean? Excuse me. What do you mean by I smell like a bit above ground, huh? You want axe in the face? Wrong button, but you want axe in the face, huh? You want axe in your face? I thought not.
I know it'll be a difficult adjustment for you, but try to remember that sins aren't people.
Yeah. Okay. Dude, I'm supposed to talk to you.
If you see any suspicious synth activity, report it immediately.
What, whatever.
Hi, Doc.
So, here you are.
Yeah,
acting director of the Synth Retention Bureau. I'll be upfront with you. We're going to be keeping a close eye on you for the near future.
Same
despite
here.
Your relation to Father, you're a bit of an unknown quantity. I'm
what?
Sure you understand. There won't be any issues, will there?
Don't
why?
Trust me?
Don't you trust me?
I'll be honest. You're an outsider. The first outsider to be allowed access to the Institute in quite a long time, in fact. There's little precedent for this situation, so it's only natural to take extra precautions.
Whatever.
It's
I'm
nothing
gonna...
to curse it. I assure you. Now, Father has asked that I provide you with a brief overview of the synth retention.
Okay.
Our primary responsibility is the recovery of escaped synths that are hiding among the human population on the surface.
Why is that bad?
So, basically, you're the secret police.
Secret police? If that's a pre-war reference, then I'm afraid it's lost on me. Our main instrument is the Courser, a third-generation synth assigned to operate on the surface. Coursers hunt down and reclaim synths that have escaped the Institute. They are highly self-sufficient, trained in combat, infiltration, and tracking. In a word, our Coursers are relentless.
I gather you know all this,
since you've encountered one already. In fact, I'd very much like to know how you defeated
it. With a freaking nuke. Does it matter?
Why does it matter?
If there is some defect in Courser combat programming, then it must be identified and corrected.
I suppose
I'll have to ask robotics to perform detailed diagnostics on the entire production run. As if we don't have enough problems. Now, unless you need something else, I'll get back to work.
Yeah, you do that, buddy. You do that. So, goodbye.
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Very well.
Alright then, so that's you. I'm gonna take all this. I'm gonna take all of this. All of this is mine. Yeah, nothing you can do about it. Nothing you can do about it, buddy. It's mine. Mine. This microscope. Can't have it, so it's broken. Cover on. I don't care. Break it. Applicator. And sense. What? What I need those for? Jump. Applicator. Aluminum. Ooh. I don't want that now. Well, the other one, it was sensor. Aluminum. I'm gonna be over encumbered by the end of this. Give me all this. Barrier clipboard. No. Alright, that's all this. So what's next? Alpha
the directorate should take the synth escapes more seriously.
Shut up. But why would synths want to escape? something about this institute's not adding up. I'm gonna...
Status.
Oh.
All functions normal.
Yeah, all functions normal. Yeah, you, yeah, you do that, buddy. You, I'm just gonna go over
here. Dr. Watson can be a
I don't care. Hold up, the sneeze. Oh, sneeze back. Oh, the sneeze is teasing me. It's like, yeah, you gotta sneeze. No sneezing for you. Okay, so we go up here. I guess it's upstairs. Yeah, it's upstairs. Yep, it's upstairs. Good. What? But it's down. Okay, this is confusing. This is fucking confusing. What's all the confusion?
Do we really need all these coursers roaming the halls?
Yes, we do. You got a problem? I have an axe, okay? Talk to the axe, you got a problem. Smart doors. Okay. I don't know what to make of this. Where exactly are we going again? It says... Is that it? I gotta go all the way over there. Oh, wait, fair enough. I see it. Hold up. I saw it. Hold up. Hold the giblets.
We are honored to welcome you.
Wrong way. I'm gonna be so honored when I come back here and kill you all with my axe for taking my son and brainwashing him. Keep smiling. Okay, smart one.
Scanning unknown identity.
Shut up! I will axe you in the face! Okay, so now we go down one, I think. Right? Yeah, we have to go... We have to go down one. We have to go down one more floor.
Just as you gave life to Father, he gave life to many of us.
Shut up before I axe you in the face! I don't like you! At all, no, close door, no, fine, leave it open, fine. Hey, wake your ass up.
Doc.
Wake your ass up. You know what, I'm gonna steal something from you.
You weren't kidding. You really are here. Well, all right. I'm Allie Fillmore. You can think of me as the Institute's chief engineer.
Yeah,
my father
whatever.
Told us about you. I could hardly believe it. You've been through so much. I think most people would have just given up. If you don't mind my asking, what was it that kept you going all that time?
Looking for my son.
I just wanted to find my son and keep him safe.
Now that you've found him, I hope you're proud of the great man he grew up to be.
Brainwashed him.
I'll give you a quick rundown of the facilities division, and then I'll answer any questions you might have afterward. As you might guess, we keep the Institute's mechanical and electrical systems running smoothly. We maintain and upgrade all of the systems that make it possible to live and work in a place like this. There's a lot of machinery behind these walls that recycles the air and water and provides power to the laboratories and quarters. The work we do might not be as exciting as some of the other departments, but it's at least as important. So, now that you're here and you've spoken to Father, does that mean you're on board?
Not so fast.
I'm not on board with anything.
No? And yet here you are, poking around.
Yeah.
One might find that suspicious.
Staying,
I'd recommend keeping your hands to yourself. Wouldn't want to give the impression you're up to something. And consider having another talk with Sean. He really is anxious to have you with us. If there's anything else you'd like to know about the facilities division, I'm happy to discuss it.
I don't care. Go away.
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Goodbye, then.
Yeah. This whole place has a really big secret evil organization. But I'm gonna steal your cherry. I'm gonna steal that one, too. No, you know what? No truck for you! There. You get no truck. No toy car either. Or lamp. Okay, good. You get no lamp. No lamps. I'm gonna take that. I'm just gonna break all this. You get no cigarettes. No. None of this. No. I'm taking that too, but you get none of this. That's your gift for taking my son. Oh! Pick your head up! There. Alright, one more place to go. Let's go. Oh. I'm so not liking this. I'm not liking this place at all. I'm not liking this place anymore.
Our technology must seem pretty advanced by
you. Well, so while, you know, people on the surface are dying and struggling, you're here sipping tea and, you know, going kumbaya. Sipping tea and singing kumbaya. That sounds suspiciously evil, if you ask me. You know, while people on the surface are starving, dying, you know, dealing with hellish, you know, conditions, you're here in freaking luxury. I don't like that. I'm not like. I kind of like the Brotherhood of Steel a little bit more. I'm kind of siding with them now.
Time to examine my latest reports on Magister
7. Yeah. Take that! Take that, stupid plant. This. Mine. All this. Dear Examiner, give me.
Remarkable that any child can survive for so long up there, don't you think?
I try not to think too much about it.
Shut up.
Excuse me, Doctor.
And welcome. Suffering. So good to have you here.
We can at least Dr. Clayton Holden, head of the Bioscience Division.
Whatever.
I can't wait for you to see the work we're doing. We can't even it's truly amazing.
Not why I'm here.
I'm sure it's fascinating, but that's not why I'm here.
Of course. I completely understand. Before you go, at least let me give you a brief overview of what we do.
You seem too energetic.
I promise I'll keep it short. As the name implies, the Bioscience Division specializes in fields of study such as botany, genetics, and medicine. Our most important directive is to ensure the health and well-being of everyone in the Institute. To that end, we cultivate highly specialized breeds of flora for use in food and medicine. We've even started to explore the idea of synthetic animal life.
What the fuck?
You probably saw the gorillas. They're really just a pet project at this point, but the potential is exciting nonetheless.
The fuck? Sarcastic.
Yeah, I can't imagine anything more exciting than fake gorillas.
Speaking only for myself, I find them fascinating. Of course, I might be a little biased. I'm sure I've taken up enough of your time as it
is. You have.
But I have to ask, have you decided whether you'll join us?
I'm not sure. Right now I'm just trying to keep an open mind.
Yeah.
It's a big decision, I know. But it's also a rare and important opportunity. No need to rush to judgment.
Yeah.
In any case, I imagine you'll want to continue looking around. Or, if you prefer, I'd be happy to answer any questions you might have.
How about I just leave?
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Take care, then.
What, you can now fetch out a little from the studio. Yeah, that's good.
Liam, you should teach me robotics.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go and, okay, then. Bye! This place really gets in the creeps. Really just touch it. Talk to Father. Look at that. Oh! Look, I love that picture. Love it being dragged away. Okay, time to talk to Sean. Sean. Son. I'm not calling you Father, I'm calling you Son. Okay, you're not my father's killed.
Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
I've seen my share of think tank science labs.
Oh, I assure you, none of them were quite like this place. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto: mankind redefined. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
Yeah, that right. Let's go for it.
If the synths are intelligent and self-aware, then they have a right to free will.
Yeah.
However closely they may approximate human behavior, they are still our creations.
What the
when
fuck?
You see what I have to show you, I think you'll agree that we know what is best for our synths. A rogue synth has taken over the Raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the Raiders have taken many innocent lives. I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
Well, if he's responsible for all the death of ancient lives, we shouldn't bring him back.
It might not want to talk. It would be safer just to kill it.
Yeah.
That would be a terrible waste of a valuable resource.
He's a murderer.
If at all possible, that synth should be returned alive. Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives.
True, but I don't think you have the proper courts and all that. I'm pretty sure you don't have, like, the proper, you know, government to have, like, a proper trial and all that for him. So, no. I'm sorry, no. I'm not gonna... Because who's to say that they're not just gonna use him for, like, a weapon or something like that? He's like, oh, he's so real dangerous, so let's just use him as a weapon. Or something like that. You don't know. I don't trust this. I really don't trust this institute. I really do not. I can't discover this place. What the fuck? Discover. Oh wait, hold up. Let me first, I gotta go back and use the holotape to just find out what the fuck they're really up to. The Robo, the Robco Pip-Boy's ultimate personal companion device. I know, right? It'd be so cool to actually have one of these. That'd be so freaking awesome to have, like, a Pip-Boy. That'd be so freaking awesome! So what do you guys think of the Institute? Do you think that the Institute's a little bit sketchy like I do? Or do you think that, you know, they're actually doing some good? For me, I think the Institute's a little sketchy. It's sketchy. There's something about them I don't like. I mean, the Sith, you know, if they're self-aware and intelligent, they have a right to free will. But like, oh no, they're our creation. They do what I say. That's slavery, buddy. That's literally slavery. You're forcing them to do something against their will, even though they have the right to free will and all that. That's literally slavery. And that is not okay, dude. You're my son. I wasn't there to raise you, but still, I'm not gonna raise a slave owner. I ain't gonna fly. I ain't gonna fly, Sean. What the? Oh! And nobody's gonna question that. Okay. Nobody questions that. Alright then. Hey, I got the holotape for you. Time to check out what these two bastards really are all about.
Here's your holotape, Proctor. Hope the data on that thing was worth it.
Thanks. You know, it's good to see you're still in one piece. I wasn't sure what the Interceptor would do to you.
Self-confidence.
I wasn't worried. After all, I built the device myself.
I have confidence in everything I built, too. But that's because I'll only deal with technology that I understand.
True.
Speaking of technology I don't understand, I'll get this holotape to Proctor Quinlan. I'm dying to find out what's on it.
You and me both.
Hopefully, it'll reveal a weakness in their defenses.
That would be the best case scenario. Before we jump to conclusions, let's see what Quinlan's scribes can get off of it. I'm sure the Institute has all of their data heavily encrypted, so it's gonna take some time to crack. After that, we'll have to see what we've got. There's no telling what we might have grabbed off their mainframe. In the meantime, your mission to recruit Dr. Lee still needs to be completed. I believe Elder Maxson gave you all of the details?
Yeah.
Good luck, Knight.
Alright, good luck to you too. Ooh, level up! Level up. Okay, so I wanna upgrade. I really want. I've been getting over encumbered a lot, so I'm gonna be upgrading. Strong bad. It's like a fast travel over encumbered. Good. Perfect. Okay, I'm getting over encumbered a lot, and that is not good. Okay, so report to Elder Maxson. All right then. Where are you, Elder? Oh, okay. Go back to the ship. Elder Maxson, here I come. Don't worry, Elder. Don't worry. I'm coming. I'm a coming to, Oh. Okay. Hey, I got your chick back for you. So,
Damn barrels.
Radiation's twisted sense of humor. Yeah, radiation will do crazy stuff to you. It will. That's what makes it crazy. Hey, dude, I got your scientist back for you.
I received word that Dr. Lee is returning to us. How cooperative do you think she'll be?
I convinced her that the Institute is the enemy, not the Brotherhood.
Right. Well done, Knight. As soon as Dr. Lee arrives, we'll interrogate her aboard the Pridwin.
Interrogate?
She's been under the Institute's influence for the last decade. and we can't afford to take any chances. Now, on to other matters. Thanks to the success of your reconnaissance efforts, it's time to advance our operations to the next phase. I want you to report to Proctor Ingram at the airport. She has a special project that requires your immediate attention. Once again, Knight, you don't fail to impress. Dismissed.
Okay. So, what? I know, what's the main mission or side mission? I can do this, but then again, I could do this. I'm gonna do this first. I'm gonna do this retaliation, and then I'm gonna do the Cursor, and then Proc. Okay. I'm also gonna do more reason. Like, I think I'm not sure. I think that I think these are the main. I think these two missions are the main missions. But then again, the Brotherhood of Steel missions could also be the main mission. Yeah, I'll definitely do some research, just find out like what's the main mission and all that. I'm definitely gonna do some more research on that, like what's the main mission, what's not the main mission. Alright, so I gotta... Oh wow, I gotta... Ooh, yeah. I gotta go there, wow. Alright then, we can do this. Attack dog perks allows your canine companion, aka dog meat, to grab an enemy limb in combat, increasing your chance to hit in vats and possibly cause additional damage as well. Well, I don't really use dog meat that much, really. I don't really haven't used dog meat like almost at all, so I don't really think I need that perk. Commonwealth is occasionally plagued by radiation storms that blow from the glowing sea far to the southwest. Dun dun dun. Yeah, I mean, I think we were in like one or two of the radiation storms before. They just like give you rats out of nowhere, and they are freaking annoying. All right. Guess we gotta go to the Synths now. Right, I'll meet up my Synth Courser, and No! In the water, diving down. Is it following me? Oh, stop shooting! Okay. Is it gone? Is it gone? We got water. What the sweet shibbity Christmas stuff? Fuck with that. Okay, he's gone. He's gone. Alright, whew! Okay, he's gone. He's not gonna bother us anymore. Okay.
We have a situation.
Go down. Who's that? Legendary. What the sweet chimney, though! Oh, fuck. What the fuck are you?! Oh, what the fucking laser beam?! You got a fucking laser beam! Back away! Please, back away! What the fuck? Die! Oh fuck no! Please! Get away from me! Please! Oh, Brotherhood of Steel! Brotherhood of Steel! Help me, Brotherhood! Oh shit, the car's gonna blow up! Did I do it? Sweet chimney. Back away! Die, please! Die! Why aren't you dying? Oh! Mr. Gusty? Can I not have a moment of peace? Head trading, what? Aluminum? Support? Fucking scanner. Use material. Nuclear material. I don't even need that, so. Over-encumbered, really? Well, it's only once, so. Can I drop these mods? There we go. Why? Okay. Thank you, Brotherhood of Steel! Brotherhood of Steel, thank you! Come on, brothers! Thank you, Brotherhood. Carrying too much care. Sweet. You know what I gotta drop? I gotta drop that. Brotherhood! My leg. Hang on, it's leg, so I can't move. Come on, Brotherhood. Oh! Fuck. It's dead. Yeah, for the Brotherhood. Oh, damn. Your holotag. Okay, they're dead. They're dead. Okay, they're dead. They're dead. Hey, you're the Sith Corsair, right? Hey, I'm here to talk to you. Dude! I'm here to help.
I was hoping for a challenge. I guess I'll keep hoping.
Dude. What exactly? Dude, I'm not. Fine, you're not gonna kill one area there. Everyone dies. Here's the problem. Everyone dies. Oh, what the fuck? I jump. Okay. Can I get this water? Why, Gabe? It was going so perfect! Okay. Now, the good part is... what the... Stop fucking, you know what? Not everyone dies. Everybody dies, okay? Okay? Everyone's gonna live. You're gonna die. I thought everyone's gonna live, but now you're gonna die, okay? Bang. Give me. Everybody. Reload. Who else? Okay. Ow! Suda! Hey, buddy! Ooh, that's gotta stink. No, I think it's time for my sniper rifle to take effect. Boom! quick. Which my bullet won't kill. Everyone else? No? No? Let me talk to this dude. Rickabeast! Okay. Oh, I'm pumped. Oh, I am so pumped. Oh, yeah. Out of the way. Out of the way.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, ma'am. Designation X688.
Yeah.
I've already neutralized the perimeter guards. Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
Sounds like you're in quite capable hands, Bob.
Whatever. Let's go.
All right. Let's go.
Right behind you, ma'am.
Whatever. Okay, let's go kill everyone. Claim the rogue city. Come on. Come on. Alright. I'm like, I wanna kill him because he's an evil dude, but no. He's lived for now. Alright, Rogue Sin! Rogue Sin! Where are you, Rogue Sin? Let me get this. Ooh, but I do need none of that. I do need none of that. Rogue Sin! Where are you, Rogue Sin? Minigun turret. Where the hell do you see a mini? Oh, he's over there. Can't he hit that?
Boom!
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 Master Sniper Daddy! I am Master Sniper! Who else wants to die? Raider scum. Oh! One shot, one kill. One shot, one kill. Oh, I love this gun. Oh, this gun. This gun. I got new respect for this gun. You hear that? Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, who's shooting? Who is shooting? Who's dying? Who's dying? I know you're around here. Who's shooting and who's dying? Where? Oh, they were. I get headshot. Can you headshot? Boom! Headshot! Oh, I'll be able to lock it. Screw it! Come on! Come on! Come on! For it's sweet chimney Christmas! Sweet chimney Christmas! Come on! So I'm out this close. Just shooting thing. You know. Maybe this is most likely the terminal that unlocks it. Let's try this one. Candles. It's got related to H, so maybe hover. No. So maybe it has an H in it. Maybe a hostile. So it definitely has an H in the game. I think. What's hostile? Maybe those have an L, so similar. No. What? So shun? Okay. I can't get locked out of this, so I just keep guessing. Leaders. Okay, so it's related to leaders. So, locals? Heights? Chromatic? No, what the f- victims? Society! Fantastic! Pyramid! Yes! Target, oh yeah, shut the turrets! Deactivate turrets. Wait, what? No, back in! Safe control. Disengage lock. Alright then. Now the turrets are offline. The safe is all good. Nothing else. Alright. Ow! Who's dying? Oh, you. bitch. Ooh, what? How are you not dead? What? How? I call bullshit on that one. How is she not dead? Oh, the 50 cal to the face. How is she not dead? I call pure. What the fuck? It doesn't even safe for me to walk on it. Oh, minigun shirt. What the sweet shimmy. Fucking wrong this thing! Why is this game so broken? Oh wait, hold up. All captain rounds. Come on, poke your head out. Let me get a little closer. Click. Let me get a little. Oh, grenade. No, can you get down? I am gonna shoot you with this. Take that! Alright, give me that grenade. Who else? Anyone else around? No? Okay. Alright, then I guess we go up. I guess? He's in there? Why I turn to a monkey? Why just turn to a monkey? No. Okay. Mannequin the fuck. Big mannequin the fuck. Creepy as fuck. So I guess we go. I guess he's in there. I guess so. Let me check. Oh, what? Oh. Yeah, he's done. Slimmy time! Yeah, he's done. He's definitely dying. How are we gonna... How am I gonna get there? Maybe like this? Maybe I just Assassin's Creed it. Oh! Okay. How am I gonna... Maybe this is where... How am I gonna get in there? Like this maybe? Maybe? No? I don't see an entry point. No, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, there it is. I see it. Oh, I'm being stupid. Yeah, I'm still alive. Are you? What? Oh, he uses powers. He uses mind powers. Are you standing there? Are you seriously? Boom! Shot for the win! Ooh, shooting at me! Let me back! Oh, yeah, on you. There's no water. Alright. Sis? Really? You do? No, you don't. You don't got this at all. No, I'm coming to kill you. All of you. All of you are gonna die. What? I think if I axe. Get my axe. Okay, you're dead. Okay, that's good shit. You know what? I'm tired of this bullshit. Axe. You're getting the axe. Oh, yeah, you're getting the axe. Yeah. Yeah, how about some of this? Oh, yeah. I'm a shotgun now. A fat man? Really? How? Okay, I'm getting pretty close. I'm like, why did you use the... Oh, dude, I need to get a shell! Oh, you have no idea how close I want to shoot you in the face, dude. You have no idea how close I am to shoot you in the fucking face. Alright, so where is this dude? The arena? How about I take out your arm first? That stinks. Oh, my arm! Whoa, I didn't know I lost my health! Face. Oh my! Engaging what? Plasma? What? A plasma sniper rifle? Give me! Oh shit! I am so using this! I am so using this! Where is it? Where is it? I'm so using this gun now. It looks so cool. And I'm over on Crummer. Oh, oh my god, I'm gonna get rid of some of these things. What's one wave more? Well, this wave's three, so. I'll do it. That'll do it. Alright, this is so cool. Oh yeah, they're dying. They're definitely gonna die. But first, sit down! Whew. Refresh. I'm like, I just took a nap, but we're coming to kill them. Like, hold up, buddy. Let me take a nap first. We're coming to kill you in a second. Just let's take a quick nap. Ooh! Get up there. I am so good. I'm so pumped right now. I'm so gonna freaking shoot in the face with this thing. I'm gonna shoot you in your face, buddy. Here's Danny! Here's Danny! I'm coming to shoot you in the face with a sniper rifle, Papa God!
Hold up a moment, ma'am. There's something important I need to tell you.
What? I'm listening.
I'm going to give you B-592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. Huh. You'll need to say B-592, initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code, Gamma-71-Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
Sarcastic.
Jesus, what a mouthful.
Then talk fast, ma'am. Just make sure you get it right. That's all, ma'am. Ready when you are.
We're not taking him alive, no. No. See, here's the thing. His buddy shot at me. See, I have a strict rule of when you shoot at...
What the fuck?
To limbs but has more recoil. Then a receiver full stock. This is shocking, right?
Wow, Hawkins able to carry.
I don't really. What's better, the shotgun I already have, or that one? Huh? That's 25% more damage. Okay, but the one I already have is. You know what? You know what? I'm sorry, but that's a no. That's a no go. I'm not having that. No, sorry. That's a no go. Right away. Wine. Okay. So you know. I am gonna taking. I'm not gonna take any of this. No. You know, I'm just gonna go in. Nah. Hot pistol. Nah. Gabriel's terminal. Nah. Flip lighter. Nah. Oh wait. No. Nah. Yes. Wait, so where is he? Oh, he's up. He's up. Okay. You gotta go up. All right, dude. All right. I'm not taking you alive. I have a strict rule of when you or your buddy try to kill me, you're not coming out alive. That's like that's a strict
rule. Well done. Your gear. I'm gonna guess you two are agents just like me. So, made it to the town. Tell me, is the Institute so desperate for resources that it's stealing plunder from honest, hardworking Commonwealth gangs?
You're going down.
There's a lot of blood on your hands. That ends now.
That's the way you want it. Then let's finish this.
Okay. I was not taking him alive. I was not taking him alive. What? I want to turn it. Alright. Of course, so it is.
This is 688.
No! No! Not taking him! Okay. I'll do that. Okay. Oh, that was... So, we come back. We'll be doing... this one. We're doing Liberty Reformed. And... yeah! We're gonna do What Brotherhood 1 is 2 and then see, like, you know, what happened there. So, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. As always. What? Yeah! Stay awesome, everyone.